Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all of this.
What do you mean?
So we're saying that the same guy who made the newspapers also set up the camera, right?
Yeah, I think so.
It's just, it feels like he's constructing this whole story for us, then watching us run around, freaking out, seeing what we do, like it's some sort of fucking experiment.
Yikes, that's kind of... Yeah, that actually makes a weird sort of sense.
Right?
All this stuff is his?
Unless the Washingtons were into some freaky shit in their spare time, then yeah, probably.
Oh no, you've got to be kidding me! Repulse him!
This can't be for Eden.
Why the hell is that here?
It's like a goddamn Grindhouse movie. I mean, what is this, like a fucking hit list? Christ.
It's from last year.
You guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on.
She stupid prank.
This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
She's here.
I've never seen this video.
Shh. She's just so...
So what?
Mike. She's so excited.
It's Hannah.
And alive.
Hey, Hannah.
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God. She's taking her shirt off.
Forgot you were such a willful participant.
Yeah, well, we all were.
Hannah. I'm sorry, Hannah.
You look like you were enjoying yourself.
I didn't know what was going to happen. It was a dumb prank, Chris, and maybe we shouldn't have done it, but it's not like I personally made her run into the woods.
Kind of splitting hairs a little.
Look, she chose to do that. It's not our fault she did that.
Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this ghost and these videos and everything
just
flying around.
Calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out
This has
right
got to be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't. Oh, crap. Look at that.
What?
Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this thing. Yeah, I got it, but, oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Come on.
Chris.
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
Okay, yeah, you're right, I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. I thought this thing was yours. Come on.
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
I don't even know what goes on inside these guys' head, man. Yeah, those are Sam's clothes. That's just...
Sick. I'd say that's just sick.
So the psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.
Why is this thing even here?
$1 million question.
Oh, Chris. Oh, no.
Hello?
Sam? Sam! Chris, is she dead? Holy shit.
She's not dead.
How do you know?
She's still breathing.
What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked out.
Oh, no. This is bad. We've got to get her out of here. Oh, shit! Ah! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
No. Live and learn!
What?
Oh, live and learn.
Shit. Oh, crap. Ash! Ash! Oh, Jesus, Ash, what did he do to you?
I think he hit me.
Shit, I'm gonna murder his fucking face off.
What is this?
This is
no, Chris.
This is the guy who killed Josh.
No, God!
You murdered a piece of shit?
Oh, you monster! We're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair!
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry, I should have told you how I felt.
Chris.
Ashley, no. I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
Oh, shit.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now... you must make another. Chris, you can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Wait! Stop! You can do it, Chris. It should be me. You chose to save me before.
Fuck.
Let me choose this time. Let me choose to save you. If I do one last thing in my life, let me do this. Chris, please. Oh God.
You have gone too far now. Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far? Now, what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then? Huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now, what the hell have you done to them, huh? What the hell have you done to them, psychopath? Psychopath!
Wow, this is weird. Guys, come on!
Hello?
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please!
What the fuck? No! Emily!
Shit.
God you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
Where's Jessica? She's not with you.
Jessica's dead.
What?
He killed her, Sam. There's some maniac on the mountain who was trying to kill us, all of us, and I swear to God, when everyone is safe and accounted for, I am gonna hunt that fucker down and rip his nuts off one at a goddamn time.
Whoa. Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed, just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck is going on around here?
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know? Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
Okay.
I'm into that.
What's that?
Is that green?
No! No, no, no! Get away!
Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
Shit!